What up, guys? Normally I don't do entertainment news, but I found that I just had to comment on this because me and my girlfriend were a huge fan of King of Queens back in the day. Literally, I probably watched the entire series twice, and some episodes more than once, or more than twice. And so we gave Kevin James's new show, Kevin Can Wait, a shot. And they're like, this is literally what transpired between me and my girlfriend. We didn't like the wife. And I know her from other shows. She was on Children's Hospital. And, you know, she can be somewhat funny, but she's just not Leah Remini. Like, something about Kevin James and Leah Remini click. They just have some crazy, amazing chemistry together. And we were like, you know what? I wonder if they're ever going to have Leah Remini on the show. And they did. They had her in the season finale, which was a two-part episode. And we were like, as soon as they were on screen together, they don't even have to be talking. They just, it's just something magical. It's hard to explain. And I'm sure, you know, you guys have maybe certain actors that you like to see together. And it's almost like an unspeakable thing. Well, as you can see on the screen here, her character was just killed off. And they're making room for Leah Remini. Now, this doesn't seem like big news to you guys, but literally word for word, practically, me and my girlfriend were talking, and we're like, they should really just somehow find a way, like, maybe him and Leah have an affair, and then that writes his wife off the show. That's really what we said. We're like, they need to find a way to get this chick off the show. She doesn't quite have it on this show. And then today, I just go on IMDb, I see this headline, and I got chills through my body as if like some crazy deja vu had just happened. And I haven't gotten chills like that in a while. And it's not that I'm so excited for this, you know, for the show to come back on. It was that I instantly went back to that moment when I was talking to my girlfriend. And we were, you know, we had this crazy 5-minute conversation about why they need to bring Leah Remini back onto this show. So it was literally like when you just, you have like deja vu, or you have a dream about something that actually comes true, or, you know, you have more of those deja vu moments, I think, as a child. I had quite a bit, and she used to have them too as well. Apparently she had this dream that she was going to see like a girl dressed in some certain outfit, and they were going to be best friends. Well, lo and behold, she gets to school, like, I forget what grade, I believe it was first grade. She was starting first grade, and lo and behold, it happened. Like, there's weird moments in life. So this was sort of one of them for me. Because, like, the IMDb boards are closed. These writers can't really go on IMDb and see, like, a bunch of hate for Aaron Hayes or love for Leah Remini, because the boards are gone. So I don't know how or why they decided to do exactly what I wanted them to do, but it's crazy nonetheless. So that's some entertainment news. Take it easy, guys. I'll bring out some more War Thunder videos as well soon. Later.